Well, guys, I think it's about time we continue. Actually, this is like 5 seconds after that last one, but this is probably gonna come out tomorrow. Maybe not tomorrow. I don't know. Anyway, my birthday is actually on 17th of December, which is Thursday, and I'm not sure if I should make a video about it. But I'm gonna put like a poll on Instagram. Also, because I just had dinner whilst I was away, and I think something ain't right. Why is this disconnected? Alright, so I'm guessing the water stopped completely, right? Yeah, we got a pretty good flow. Good waves. Good stuff. Just some good stuff in general. Now, I think it's time to get back to what we were originally intending to do. That is set up more factory. Know what that means? I think we're gonna expand. Probably. I mean, what's the harm in a trap? Also, it's really weird, but these are somehow still powered despite disconnecting them ages ago. So yeah, that's pretty cool. If I remember correctly, should really get some of those inhalers. Alright, so if I'm... Alright, let's get some production. Let's get an assembler out here, because I checked a while ago. Pretty sure it was one of these. See, so yeah, I think the plan for this is, since, you know, I don't really think he's spending up, it's going to make it look nice. I think it's going to make it look bad to me. So I thought, Alright, so it needs 5 of the fixmas decorations and 50 candy canes. Candy canes, easy enough. I've got like plenty of them downstairs. Actually, you know what? I might just have a little check. Alright, now if I remember correctly. Here we go! Alright, so, anyway. We got candy canes coming from here, which I did not put together right. I forgot one, really? Shit. I mean, this is Phil, of course, so. Yeah. Oh, I know, maybe I could expand out a bit more. Then, oh wait, how much room do the assemblers take up? Oh! Almost straight down the middle, yes. Oh, but it's too low. Right. I might, so, yeah, double wall outlet, I mean, yeah, right, oh, right, my ladder. It is my ladder, right? Oh yeah, I've got ladders on both sides, that's right. Well, I know for sure that... Okay. That's right, I need more concrete, which I have somewhere. There. I'm gonna need a lot of room. Alright. Now, if I expand this, that means I'm gonna be able to expand that. This way. Also, I'm gonna need more available things, so. Maybe just another stop down there. Oh, let's go this way. There we go! Oh, fuck. No. Come on. There we go. Jesus, I burned through the fuel pretty quick now. At least I've got a stream of these. Yeah, no. I think for something like this, I'm gonna allocate something pretty fast, you know? Skadoosh. Oh, that's right, I can get on the express route. If you want. Not that one. Where's my rubber? No, my rubber is definitely up there. Yo, this little system, whilst is probably very inefficient, it is certainly entertaining. Oh, that's gonna ruin like a couple things actually. Okay. This is gonna lead to the expansion of whatever this is. Alright, now. I could just flip these around. Or. That should go up and then just. Yeah, because there's no reason for me to leave it inefficient, right? Right. There we go. Alright, so we got that. And then we got this. There's only two of these, though. How are you gonna keep up with demand? I mean, I've got factories for these stuff. There, so I need these three. Don't I need? That means I have to get iron there as well. Yeah, I better sort that out too. Because, I mean, Okay, this is definitely gonna be stopped, right? Yeah, thought so. It was a good time. Lasted. But this is my new thing, so. I might just put. Oh, too hot. So yeah, this is gonna be like the balcony where production assemblies. Let's get up here so I can get a better look at how this is. Alright, so now then. Alright. I think I get it. Alright. Assembler. If I can get one of these here. Okay. So both sides is something I did not factor in. How the actual size of this thing will, well, deal with. Ah, okay. That makes things a little easier. If only a little. Alright, so. That, I think we can just. Alright, so if we need the stars. Alright, now. Oh, right, I got some of these, so I might as well use that on this, right? Sure. Might as well. And since it's fit, might as well. Alright, so we need candy canes, which I can get, by the way. Easily enough, honestly. Chuck them in there. Alright, so. We need something to do this for us. So, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set up a thing. Fair mergers are just splitters. So, this is probably gonna be kind of. Oh no. What? He's returning to his roots? No. Yeah. So I don't know. Okay. So. Alright, what can I. I wonder if I can use these for anything at all. Because, I mean, that could be pretty useful, right? Sure. I mean, maybe. I'll come back when I have an idea. Alright guys, I thought this might work. You know, it looked like it had been hooked up and stuff. It looked right. But then I guess it just added one fatal flaw. encroaching in its clearance. So just have to scratch this one off. That was a good idea. And it probably could have worked. I'm just too dumb. Ooh, but maybe if I... that means... they're still getting in the way. Gotta remember that these are... Alright, so, I'll leave that there. This isn't getting in the way. Alright. So, we can feel free to move one foundation. So, at least... I think, like, getting it all to, like, come together and all that, that'll be easy enough. So, hot pot... Hotpot's gonna be making it work. Yeah, that way this just doesn't look off. And it's not like this gets in the way too much. Alright. Now that we've got at least one part sorted, how are we gonna deal with the rest? Oh, I wonder. If I put splitters up here, yeah, can I? Somehow. No. Okay. That could work. Maybe. Alright, so, seeing the stackable conveyor poles. Alright, I like that a bit, quite a bit. Alright, it's taken form. Now, the hard part is, how are we gonna get stuff from here to there? Oh, and it's also going to get centered. Oh, so much effort. Oh boy. This is, going to be a tough one. Absolutely. Definitely making things difficult, I will admit that. Maybe just with the brute force of, you know. Oh man. I wanted to take a chance to use that. Shit, but I guess not, I guess. It's not. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Where's the train? Train's still in order part, right? Train's gonna get fuel, right? Oh man. Ooh. Hold on. I'll be right back. Alright guys, so we got a bit of a dilemma. See, I don't know what the fuck's going on. So, should fly over here. Check and see how many wreaths I have, because I have no idea how to fill the wreaths in. And to top it all off, I haven't even set up a station to make wreaths there. So I'll just put together haphazardly. Alright, I guess I could just make another assembler. That's the worst thing I've done, right? Right. Oh, that's my train. We're gonna see if it picked up enough fuel. Yeah, they actually gain color when they go in here. It's weird. Not giving much to them anymore. Okay. them up. Okay, so don't get the best. Oh wow. So how do they stack? Didn't even think to check that, did I? Well, I suppose it's fine, right? Alright, need something making candy canes. 5 per minute. Could make 2 of these, right? That would make 10 per minute. And that would meet up with the deadline of actually considering how. I need more pipes. Steel pipes. Alright, so we need some of these. Ah! Yes. What? Okay. Damn it, I fucking dumbassed it. Alright, so check some of these in. Check some of these. And then I'll continue to try to figure out how this works. Because clearly I still don't understand basic functions of the game. Somehow. So that's weird. I can place it on a. Apparently. This looks more my style. Yes. What was that? Why is there a gap there? Weird champ. But I guess it's best not to question or something. Oh, maybe the gap was because that was dying to use some. Either way, it's gonna put hardly a dent in my machine. Look at all these presents. There's 25 constantly. 10 there. So 25. Oh, there's a map. So yeah, it's like one going in at every second. I need 500 of these, man. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Luckily, Christmas is a little bit away, so we're not gonna have to worry too much. So that means this is gonna. This is just gonna make things happen. Let's see if I have anything to put in it. You know what sucks? The happy birthday song is copyrighted. It is copyrighted. Yes, it is. Sam or what does this give me? Ooh, minor mark 3, huh? Well, that also means making these things, and that's just... no. I don't feel like getting into that stuff. Yeah, when I started this, I expected these to like have to use like thing like, cause you'd need to use 04, right? Cause it's 04 baubles. Yeah, and I'm actually okay with that. Now that I see the mess that this makes, yeah, it's fine. For the most part. I'm just gonna grab another 500 from here. 100. You know what, actually, I might leave it alone so that way it can just actually fill up at 5 per minute like it's supposed to. Which is good. It's good. I don't know, what can I use though? So that's pretty cool, I guess. Hello, Mr. Snowman. Got bows. How many stars have we made? 2 stars so far. You know what? I think rather than spend all night trying to make something that works there. Cause this is already 35 minutes long, these videos. But holy shit. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Yeah? I will. These ones make a bit of a mess. Not gonna lie. Kinda messy, yeah. Yeah, I will! I will! Well, I'm gonna pause real quick and be right back. Alright, that didn't take so long, did it? Well, I'm for you guys anyway. Ah, there we go. You're right. You know, that might just be the best idea, actually. Hold on. So, I've just had a pretty big brain idea, bro. So, these are all obviously making. Alright, so we got that going. Oh, I just love like watching this shit, man. The animation is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Arm moving. Alright, I need to get some iron pumping into these machines. But if I can do this. What else? Alright, since there's only three of them, I'll make this one super easy on myself. Just stop feeling like, ugh. Ow. All right. So, I have a plan. Fix our little problem. Alright, and I think this is just the tool we fix it to. No, I might just remove this part of it entirely. Because here's my plan, okay? So, you know how we need things to make? We actually need these first. So, I was thinking, perhaps, make these tree branches. All right, now. But hey, where's the fun? No. Right. I did everything right. That should be fine. Alright, and then this one is not that. Okay. So I grabbed the wrong thing. That's fine. Still grabbed the right thing. It's just over here. Make a splitter here. Then how do we get it? I wonder, do we just, that might be actually, that might be pretty smart. So if we make a splitter, then split that down here. That down here. Now you look like some weird arm things. Yes! It works. And also, that looked kind of weird. What? Oh, God. Figure out the problem. I grabbed the wrong belt. There we go. Looks like a Venn diagram. Shit. Then this, if I. Probably didn't, but whatever, I guess. Happens, I guess. I put this on here, yes. Oh. Actually, holy shit, I just thought of it. Now, it's not gonna be the fastest design by any means, any value. It's just gonna work, hopefully. Maybe. I think I need to check it. No, I could not. I could be a little too low for this, but I'm gonna try. All right, now this works, which I'm thinking it will. Hold on, I can still do this. I just need to move this. All right, so clearly. Hmm.